Me and Piper going for a dip. Too bad we're not skinny.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Hello, everybody. And we're back with another episode of Fallout 4. And apparently, I'm addicted to some things that I didn't know. So I need... Doctor, help me!
Offer a wide variety of...
Did you just drop that cigarette? This thing's expensive. Cure me.
See, what's wrong with me, Doctor?
So I need...
Tell me your symptoms.
I didn't even see that.
Took one chem too many. Anything you can do?
We can sober you up. Please, don't be an idiot and go out drinking immediately after the procedure.
Oh, spending quite a bit of money on this. 75 caps. I think it's worth it, though.
All done. Any other complaints?
Rads. Health. Rads. I feel like... Let's not use any more rads.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right. Let's flush your system.
All right. This doctor's giving me the rundown. Making sure I'm good as new.
Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
No, thanks. Because I'm not sure what Vault Data 1 is, but it's on my map. What do you want? Dumb rad roaches think they can surprise me. This guy may have surprised me, but other than that, they can't surprise me. Who is? Are you gonna talk to me before I rush in to save you? What? Did you just come back out to ensure that I will follow you? I don't know how I feel about this. Do not know how I feel about this.
She's right back here. Hurry.
Who? Yeah, look at that. That's no settler. You ever seen Book of Eli? Because I have. And this sure looks like Book of Eli. Ooh.
Hey.
But there are.
No, I don't like this.
What a basement. Shut up. They're headed this way now. Be ready.
I'm a genius, guys. I'm basically like the smartest person that's...
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it...
Are you kidding me? Toilets are getting clogged in the post-apocalyptic world more than...
It's taking so long.
Oh.
I don't know. Maybe you should go check it out. You don't think I will?
I'm tired of sitting on my ass anyway. What's the point of hiding back here? Why the hell don't we just shoot him in the head? Oh.
You guys are dumb. Wrecked.
Caught you, aren't there? For now.
For now. What? Probably should have went for the head. Whatever. Don't melee me. I'm gonna kill you before you can melee me. Wrecked. Uh-huh. Can I take your stuff? This new pistol is amazing. Ha! See, Raider scum. Settlers don't have that haircut. You're dumb. You're a dumb Raider. You guys are dumb Raiders. I mean, I guess they're smarter than normal Raiders. But, still dumb. Demo? Hi, Demo. What would you like? You know what? Wrecked. Demo. I don't know who Demo is, but he's dead now. This is our less powerful one. This is our powerful one. Gimme vodka. Gimme stimpak. Gimme ammos. Love you. I think we cleared it out. Let's... Oh! Oh gosh, fell in a hole. Oh wow. At least... Well, they had a lot of stuff. Wow. What did they do, Piper? Well, I had a lot of success against people that are dumb, I guess. Me and Piper going for a dip. Too bad we're not skinny. Or whatever. I don't know why I grabbed that wrench. Alright, let's go to the vault. Just for poops.
You see the last one we tried to pull in with all the grenades? I was out doing my rounds. Bottom. Well, Becca pulled them into the front of the store.
Who's there? Nobody. Raider Psycho. Let's take this guy out first. Maybe that'll kill him. If not, at least I'll injure him. Nice. Wrecked. Probably not, Piper. You're one of a kind. Bag of cement. Oh, gosh, could you carry this bag of cement? What is this? Okay, let's get to that bridge amazingness thing. I kind of basically the most amazing post-apocalyptic long jumper ever. All right. That's cool, I suppose. Goes into a tunnel over there. Where is this vault? Maybe I discovered this earlier, but I just never went in. I don't know. I hear a Yaogua, but I'm a little too scared to talk to a Yaogua.
Vault 81. I got some questions for the folks down here.
Do you? Great. This doesn't sound very stable whatsoever. Alright, let's open this bad boy up. Nice vault door remote access. Smash that button. Punch it in his face. Whoop! Bam! Get punched.
Hold it right there.
What?
Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working pit boy, but you better start talking.
I'm not telling. Vault it.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I just wanted to have it as a fast travel location, honestly. Looking to trade a third degree. Let me in. Just a trap.
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Piper liked that. Yes, sir, she did. Ma'am.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else.
Screw that. I have 10 charisma.
Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
I like to operate on me telling you what to do.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller. Can't you just let me in?
Excuse me. Before you arrived, she did say she was amazing. And she's in possession of a working pit boy.
Well, yeah. How did I not press? How do you? Camera pan.
I'm going to allow it.
Bah.
Edwards, open the door and make the
noise.
Officer Edwards and I will meet you at the end.
Having this 10 charisma is great. I don't got to do anything. I probably would have had to go and get them like expensive things or whatever. Are you gonna? Thank you. I like how these guys just let anybody who says that they're from a vault in. Like, what if I was... What if I was a guy? Whoa!
They need a break.
Everyone's working hard right now, Cal. You think I don't know that? Just do the best you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about
that. Oh!
As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway.
Alright, cool. These guys don't have a treadmill or anything in here.
Welcome to Vault 81. We've never encountered a fellow Vault dweller.
Go aside
is this Vault 111 you mentioned still operational?
Negative.
It's more like a graveyard now. Almost no survivors.
Christ, I'm sorry. What happened there?
Explosions. Car malfunction.
They had us cryogenically frozen in these pods.
but something malfunctioned.
Oh my god.
It wasn't a malfunction.
All those lives lost due to some malfunction.
It wasn't a malfunction.
That's unacceptable. I suppose we've been lucky. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past two centuries.
It's pretty impressive.
We'd like to be completely self-sufficient. Yeah, I mean, but there are certain resources.
What's that guy just sitting there in the background for? Oh crap, I wasn't listening. What? Isolation is crazy. Hilarious.
So you do rely on the Commonwealth?
A bit, yes. Although some here would argue that opening our
doors
is a
mistake. That red hair is pretty crazy. Be open-minded. It's very dangerous.
You should be wary. The Commonwealth is a dangerous place.
Exactly why we rely on a select few traders for our needs. Now,
and why you just let anybody who says...
If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Says that or has great men tactics.
I don't want to hear any negative reports about you, outsider.
Okay, that's fine. I don't want to be a negative person. What are you doing, Piper? Do you like this music? That was me. So...
No signs of radiation. Impressive.
Yeah, I'm basically the greatest non-radiation.
Yes.
Ash! No, kitty cat, kitty, kitty cat. No, kitty cat, stay. Kitty cat,
I got two
stay.
Words on what I expect out of you. Best behavior.
Kitty cat, no. Kitty cat, stay. Kitty cat, stay. Don't leave this vault. There's death claws out there. Kitty cat, no. Kitty cat, no. Kitty, no. Where are you going? Kitty. Kitty, no. Kitty. Kitty, bad kitty. Oh, kitty went away. Well, I guess let's just explore it a little bit. No, just darkness. Piper, how did you get in here? Teleporting all over the place. I told you not to abuse your teleportation gift. I'm here. Oh, damn. Hey, yeah, like a nice little vaulty home.
Hey, lady.
What do you want? Where am I going? Where are you going? What the heck is wrong with these people? They're like...
You should stop by and see Horatio while you're here. Can't imagine you come across many
barbers.
Large. Rush to go,
not really. Did you wanna...
I can't believe someone hasn't tried to steal it yet.
Oh, they've tried.
I'm in need of a willing test subject to try this new strain of food I've created.
Yeah? That sounds like
sure.
Fun.
I like fruit. Excellent. Just tell me how it tastes and how it makes you feel.
Awesome.
Now, where did I put that Geiger counter?
You want me to eat the fresh? I can do that. I like eating. So, under F, fresh. Fresh root fruit, right? 20 HP or 20.
Need to check the water pumps again. The water smells funny.
Tastes good to me. Okay, wow, this is like a big place. Hello.
I hope I'm not being presumptuous, but I'd like to ask you a favor. Would you mind donating some medical samples? Even just the blood samples?
Blood samples, sure, mate. Pay me? I don't want them to pay me. But I mean, I can because I'm amazing at convincing.
For some caps.
All right. The overseer did.
Uh-huh. That hardly seems an... You'll have to do better than that to get...
You want
to
dicker about
what?
Money? People's lives are at stake here. Either do
I
it because
failed?
It's the right thing to do, or I'll wait for the next Commonwealth visitor. Just have a seat.
I failed? I failed? What? Look at my charisma! What? What is this? Wow. What? Well, that's some bull crap if I ever saw one. I didn't even want money. I was just... because I could.
Sit there.
Sit where? Here? Bullets? Sit here?
This will only take a sec.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
There. Hardly hurt a bit, eh?
Nope. Actually,
thank
honestly.
You. This will be a great help.
Yeah, no problem,
now,
mate.
I need to get these prepared immediately.
She's just taking a drink. Where is the buyer place? This looks like kind of a community place. Okay. Oh, this place is a little dirty. Oh, it's in here. Nothing. This looks an interesting place.
Hey, outsider, do me a favor. If my good-for-nothing brother asks you for Jet, tell him to buzz off.
Okay.
All right.
Look, he's a junkie, but he's getting careless. If he gets caught, we're both in trouble. And as much as I'd like to leave this canned paradise, that's not how I want to go.
Get Bobby clean?
You should talk to him. Let him know he's screwing up.
Believe me, I have. It's not as easy as it sounds. Now I admit...
Well, actually, no, I failed a freaking thing, so...
Bobby gets his chems from me, and I keep him on a short leash. But not anymore. I'm cutting off his useless ass.
Good.
Good. That's the first step to helping your brother.
Should have done it a long time ago.
Probably.
Things ain't easy around here.
Hey, the outsider. You lost? No trading going on down
here.
Well,
thank you. I am lost, actually. I'm...
Just taking a look around.
Well, only the old generators to see down here.
Can you tell me where to trade?
If you got any jet on you, I may be willing to take
this. This is the guy right here?
Say, 75 caps?
He wants to pay me 75 caps for jet.
Who's it for? You?
Me, myself, and I. Don't worry, I'm not into selling. That's my sister's thing.
Can't help you.
Can't help you there.
Damn. Well, if you change your mind or start feeling charitable, look me up.
I'm feeling...
Just don't let Tina know. She'd be all over...
She's right next to you!
I never should have gotten him started on jet.
This is stupid. All right, so there's no trading going down here.
Please direct any maintenance requests to Mr. Duke.
Ashes!
You're...
Hi there.
Mom, if you want something fixed. Excuse me, ma'am? Have you seen my...
Yes,
dad?
I have. Ask for money. Yeah, he left the vault.
I think he's left the vault. I saw him run by me when I got here.
Left the vault? Oh, please bring him back. Please.
But he's a dumb.
Who else would set foot outside for him?
Oh, he's probably dead. I can't tell her that.
Hey, I'll find him for you.
Thank you.
We'll bring her a new
cat.
His
name is Ashes. He's the sweetest little gray cat.
He's also really dumb.
I just want him to come home.
I'll probably try and find him. There's no place in here for trading. Like, what?
Damn,
here? Maybe you.
Our Commonwealth guest, welcome to the depot.
Yes.
I don't get much time to tidy up these days.
No problem. Keep busy, lots of junk. Didn't even notice.
I didn't even notice.
Thanks for being polite. Let me know if there's something I can get for you.
I need guns.
Got a little bit of everything lying around here.
And ammo.
When you're dealing with items that are all over 200 years old, work just accumulates like crazy. Some days it's all I can do to keep my head above water. But you probably don't want to hear about all that.
You're a little bit boring.
Let me know if you want to take a look.
I'd love to.
I might be interested in buying or selling.
Great. I have all sorts of odds and ends.
Good. Overseer's Guardian. Ooh, Overseer. Look at the cost of that thing. 12,000. And this thing is 2,500. Shoots an additional projectile. Eee. I like that. It's got a scope on it. What is this? Fire rate 90, range. This looks... Give me it. Oh, gosh. I stole it all. Crap!
Excuse me.
Oh, you're that new traveler. You must have had so many adventures out in the Commonwealth.
I have. Can... Yeah.
Every waking moment is an adventure out there.
Oh, my. I knew it.
Oh, wow.
My kids would love to hear some of them.
Oh, Piper's gonna...
Would you be willing to talk to my class?
Piper's gonna get jealous. It's pretty graphic.
I suppose I could tell them a few.
I won't let them take up too much of your time.
Whatever you want, get it. I can't be bothered with it right now.
But I need to...
I need more seeds.
Piper, she's dumb and she won't let me sell my... Batman. Hey. Oh gosh, am I gonna be trapped? No, we're okay. Are we okay? Or are we legitimately trapped? How do I get out? Like, how do I... Okay, we did it. Good, good. I mean, it's not Ark, at least. I don't get stuck on everything. I guess this isn't an alpha, because it was in development for 7 years. Ark isn't an alpha. Palm tree, I see. Feral Gowl. What do we got? 81? I like that. I like those odds. Are you regenning? I didn't know feral ghouls can regen. Interesting. Is it because of the radiation? Do feral ghouls regen when in contact with radiation? I feel like it's possible. Look at this! Ooh, a bar! Yes, yes, yes! Give me all your alcohol.
Excuse me.
Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Max Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
Do you see that super mutant behind you? Oh gosh, sorry. Smallest bar ever. You're kidding. Nice place,
dude,
man.
Nice location.
Thank you kindly. The place
I like this guy. This guy.
For expansion in an up and coming neighborhood.
This guy gets it.
An unbeatable price. Anyway, what'll it be?
Browsing? What do you sell?
What do you have for sale?
A wide and varied supply of spirits and sodas. And maybe a snack or two, if you're feeling peckish.
That sounds great.
Sure. Let's take a look.
I've got just the thing for you.
Is it alcohol? Lots of beer? Oh, beer? Oh, one bourbon? Can I have one bourbon? Don't accept. I love this guy. In fact...
That's what I need. But where would I hang it?
You got these chains. You're kind of in a little bit of a precarious situation with a bunch of super mutants behind you. So I'm gonna go ahead and take them up for you, mate. I don't think you know about. So let me just fix that for you. Well, that's a brute. We got a brute, boys. Good thing this sniper's the greatest sniper ever. Alright, let's get our APs back.
I think they left.
They did not leave. That's for sure. Alright, what do we got? 51 on these. 43. 62. Oh, boy. Oh, the suicider. We gotta take down that suicider now. 83. What can we use on this guy? Oh gosh, we're getting hit up a little bit. No, I need the suicider down. Did I seriously miss multiple shots? Uh-oh. Oh gosh. No! Were you, like, allied with these guys, possibly? No, I want... Can I have the... No, I'd like... I'd... Can I please have... Can I have... Yes, yes, yes. The mutant hound that's right in front of me. But actually, I think I'd rather have the suicider, which I cannot hit. So I guess... Can I... Oh my gosh. Some of them is the vats. Uh-oh. We're in trouble, boys. Oh gosh. We're in big trouble. And... Take the suicider out. Okay, well, he's dealt with. Except, I don't think I can get... Can I get the mini nuke from him? No, because he blew up. Ow! Stop it! Do I have a crit? Almost. Alright, 37%, I believe! Damn. 45! Nice! You know, we should probably save the crit for the, brute. In fact, we have a sniper. We can probably hit the brute from here. Oh gosh! Pull more nades. I need less recoil on this bad boy. Nice, took that guy out. And I do believe that's the brute. Yes. So, don't kill Mac. Mac's my friend. And crit the brute in the face. Boom. That hurt, mate. Not sure how that missed. Alright, let's just rush this last guy. Bullets, cocktail.
Yes.
Burts. Money. How am I heavy again? Alright, we need more alcohol. Stop hiding. I'm not hiding. I'm right below you, mate. Right below you. Are you? How did you get up here? I see. Wrecked. Round. Battle cap. Round. Oh, no. Give me the rounds. Give me the burts. More alcohol. Nice. Right there. Nice.
Sweet.
What's in? Just something just shot at me. What? What's in here? Some aid. This is good. This is good. Wonder glue. I guess let's cross here. Oh, hello, Mr. Man. Don't you dare bite me. Thank goodness. Woo! That was a little scary. That's right. You are not sucking my blood today. Round. Squirrel on a stick. Nice. This is the wimpiest fire ever. Nice. Bobby pin, carrot. Cage armor. That's super heavy. Very good. Wish I could put some on Piper. Now who's here? Fragmentation mines. That's who's here. That was just almost a little close. Just be a little more careful. There's mines all over this place. Hello, Phyllis. What's up?
Hey, kid.
I'm drunk.
I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
Threaten? Go haywire?
Go haywire? What do you mean?
It means I'm a synth, you numbskull.
Oh.
If you don't take off, I'm liable to put a hole in your head.
Calm down.
Calm down. Just tell me what's going on.
They've got something they use to control us, to make us do things we don't want to do. Any second now, they might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange, or whatever it is they do, and...
You're orange.
One more dead.
Same with your hair.
Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
Literally again.
We're just talking, so why don't you just... ease off the trigger there.
Fine. But don't think this means you're welcome here. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
Yeah, sure. I need to rest.
Look, I just need a little while to catch my breath.
Fine. There's a bed upstairs if you need it.
Thank
but
you.
It's not safe to stick around here.
Yes, it is. We're fine. We'll not use it yet. Alright. It isn't. This is not a bed.
Well, there's a classic.
If I sleep, well, my beard's gonna wear off, so we don't want to do that. We're just gonna run away. Mines are mines. Oh gosh. Ragstag? Why does that look so weird? Oh, is it because he's sleeping? Oh, he's sleeping. I see. Is this guy gonna be trouble? Are these like angry rag stags? It looks like they are. 56? Let's do it. Nope. Okay, well this rag stag, can you like kill it? Viper? Viper, this is a rag stag. He doesn't look happy. Get that right head down, boys. And then he mutated. 50%? Actually, we should get closer before we do that. You made Piper mad. You gonna regret that. So it's rabid. Honestly, he's... look at her in her. Here. Oh, he's coming for me. He better not be. We're on our freaking. Look at that. It's so OP, dude. I think I gave her that. What is this? 15 less damage while blocking or sprinting. I guess that's good. Piper, nice job.
So,
I'm not an idiot, no.
Look alive.
What do you mean I'm not an idiot? I'm not an idiot.
Hey.
Shoot, you know, I still really appreciate the fact that you're not an idiot.
Thank you, I'm not. Finally noticed.
Took you this long to notice, huh?
No, I mean like, I could just use some help. This isn't the sort of thing I'd normally bother anyone else with, but you just seem really good with people, and I've got this
10 charisma, yeah.
With my sister, Nat.
The little girl?
Becoming me.
Like a synth. Whoa. I could say that, then I'd kind of look like a dumb person if she wasn't a synth. But she's not a synth, there's no way. One's enough already? Becoming you how?
Becoming you? What do you mean?
I'm just terrified she's gonna start taking up like her big sis. I mean, think about the life we lead. No offense intended, Blue, but personal safety doesn't exactly seem like either of our strong suits. I can't have her ending up like her big sister, dodging bullets and running from all the people she pisses off.
I mean,
it's part of the reason I'm on the road so much. Part of the reason I'm here with you. I keep thinking, maybe if I make myself scarce, if I'm not around her enough,
nah,
she'll cool this off. Is... She'll just go back to being that. Sweet, innocent Nat, paper girl, and all around upstanding.
Innocence doesn't what survive do, in this world. Just here for Nat. You can't change her.
You don't get to decide who Nat's gonna be, Piper. She does. All you decide is whether you want to be a part of her life or not.
You're right.
Yeah, that's true.
She's her own person and always will be. Thanks, Blue. Who'd expect wandering off with a stranger to turn out this well?
I know.
You really don't make them like you anymore. You're a hell of a friend, you know that?
Flirt. Yes, I am. Feelings mutual.
Just friends, huh?
Well, yeah. I guess. But I thought so. Unless, you know, something changes. God, did it get hot in here? But hey, thanks again for listening. It's a
did
real
it
weight off my chest
here?
To be able to talk it out with someone. So, you want to hit the road?
Yeah. But I mean, yeah, innocents don't survive. People like you and me, Piper, we're the ones who survive. And if your sister grows up to be like you, she's gonna be a hell of a person. Oh gosh, need more alcohol. Flutter bend. Oh gosh, you scared me. Jeez. Shell, no. Right arm, no. Left leg, no. Oh yeah. Spider, let's go ahead and pull this bad boy out. Excuse me, Piper. I won't be able to. Oh wow. Oh, there's more than one. Oh gosh. Razor Claw. We got ourselves a little bit of a fight here, boys. We need an actual weapon. Alright, let's we know how to deal with these guys. They don't corner as well as us. They don't like trees or anything getting in their way. Oh gosh, apparently I don't either. Oh gosh, he just went into like overdrive. Weird. Oh gosh, I'm stuck. Shotguns do well against these guys as well. Oh gosh, I'm stuck. We need some aid. Sounds good. Don't go inside. Here. You running away, homie? Don't run away, dumb guy. Just like that. Myrlurk King? Who are you? Whoa! There's two of them. He just spit. No, there's three of them. Okay, let's go for a nice critical headshot on this guy right off the bat. What the heck? I've never seen these things before in my life. Oh my gosh. Whoa, he just insta-killed her. Uh-oh. We might need to bring out the big guns for this one. Just take out this first one. Ouch! Wow, that hurt a lot. Holy. These guys are no joke. Here, where's the jet? Let's use this bad boy a little bit. We're like super drunk. Where's the last one? Remember there being three. Piper, where you at? You got one hit by those guys, man. You okay? Alright, there's the last one. Piper? Piper, you okay? Piper, where are you? Oh, there's Piper. Piper's fine. 30, really? Oh, I know we're not alone. Oh, gosh. Yeah, this seems to be doing... This type of gun seems to be doing not... I have words. I tried. They don't seem to do much damage against these guys. It seems like we need actually real bullets to do anything of use. Alright, screw it. Let's take another jet. Jeez. Piper liked that. Woo! Damn. Yeah, I did hold my own out there. Wow. So Myrlurks are not the greatest. This type of weapon is not the greatest taking out Myrlurks. I'm not sure. We've taken out Queen Myrlurks, King Myrlurks, every type of Myrlurk you could think of. How do I hear that weird sound? Oh, Myrlurk Killclaw. Okay, he doesn't know where we are yet. Let's try this bad boy. Oh, I just said how this is like the worst. I take him out of Myrlurks. Wow, he didn't even notice me. Okay, now he noticed me. Ouch. Oh, gosh. One. That was a normal Myrlurk on me. Where's Piper at when she needs her? Yeah, there she is! Right in time. I really should take the sight off of this thing. Ow! Can I get your head? Oh yeah, why? Just poke your head right out. 19, damn! And damn it, other Murklaw's body. Can I get your head? With all the shots. Making me miss my first three shots, but that's fine. Oh, these Myrlurks. Oh, we're drunk and we can't run. What? What? Stingwing darter? Oh gosh. Don't hit me, please. Like, you look like you would do a lot of damage if you were to hit me. So I'm just gonna real quick take you out as fast as I can. Stingwing barb.
Making that smell needs to seek medical attention immediately.
Hey.
Sure.
Hey, you're funny. Muchos gracias, Piper. A Raider veteran. What are you doing up there, Raider veteran? Oh, gosh. Come on, 55, please. Please, please, please. Nice. We almost have, you know, Piper, could you go ahead and attack that guy?
What was that?
Wherever he is. Attack. Yeah.
On him.
We're out of alcohol again. We need more alcohol. This is our last beer. Let's just take a swig of that. We're almost here. Look, we're almost here. Oh, we do have a crit. Ow, you just shot me in the face. It's called shooting straight. Are you kidding me? What, did I not shoot straight? Look at the knockback. That she can. Look at this. He's like sliding away because of her. Look at this. Boom! Boom! I love it. And then I just come in with a rifle. Oh, she's gonna take him. Oh, we make the best team ever. Oh, we got settlers. Hello, settler.
Excuse me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Of course.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone.
All right.
Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want.
I'll kill
them. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Saji, I got you guys. Oh, look at this farm. You got a nice farm here. I don't know why you guys are so, is there a gate? I don't have to jump in. Huh. That's so far away. Do I have Jamaican Plain discovered? Nope. We gotta head all the way over there. But, where's that? So it's this way, right? Yeah. So we're gonna get there in the next episode. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, there are at least video games that have guns. This is a nice fire. They have a tractor. This tractor totally looks like it still works. Can I ride you, tractor? Let me ride you. I want to ride a tractor. As always, we're releasing video games that have guns. Goodbye, everybody. See you.